Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby in the First Alert Weather Center. We've been talking about it for over a week. Still going to pan out. See this? Thunderstorms rolling down to the southeast, leading edge of some cooler air. We could even call it colder. So instead of triple-digit heat like we had last week, we're talking about highs way below average for August. Here's what I'm talking about. Morning temperature 65, afternoon high on your Wednesday, only about 72 degrees. Pack that umbrella. Because of the additional cloud cover, we're not really going to warm up much at all. The sun will return on Thursday, warming us up to only 80. It'll feel refreshing. Open up those windows at night, too. 83 degrees with another chance of some showers and thunderstorms on Friday. It dries out, but is still pleasant on Saturday and Sunday, with temperatures still below average. By Monday and Tuesday, summertime heat starts to return. Morning temperatures still in the 60s. Afternoon highs approaching 90 degrees by Tuesday. Here it is as far as what we're looking at. You can see for yourself that it looks like a fairly dry pattern after we get rid of the rain. About a 70% chance on Wednesday, a 60% chance coming in on Friday. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.